Well, hello out there, Vape Land.
It's Dieter. That's right, with a second commercial, because I'm at a second location. I'm at Gresham right now, so if you want to come and see me at Gresham, I'd love to see you. I'd love to say hi. We have some mad cap deals. I mean, deals that I worry about Avery. I pray for him at night and be like, please don't let him go any crazier, because they'll lock him up. But, you know, as long as they don't lock him up, we can do whatever we want, basically. I've got a deal here for you. Check this out. I got the iStick 100 watt. That's not an 80 watt. That's not a 60 watt. That's not a 10 watt. That is an 100 watt device. Comes with two batteries. It's amazing. I've also got two batteries that are going to come with it in. That's awesome. I got a case here to make sure that you don't blow up your batteries in your pocket, because there are some ways that you can try and pull that off. I'm sure if you read long enough on Facebook, you can find a story about it. We also have the Turbo. That's right, this is a 3-coil device. You can also use 1 or 2 coils depending on your flavor and what you're trying to do that day. I've also got a 30 mil coming here, 30 mils of juice. You can see the regular price on that 30 mil of juice that we just had flashed by. Well, you know what? We're gonna take that and just chunk it in the trash. In the trash, that's right. Because for all of this, it's only a quarter. I'm just kidding. There is no way that I'm gonna sell this for a quarter. Avery's crazy, but he's not that crazy. What I'm gonna do though is I'll probably do it for $1.19 and a little bit of change. So if you have 5 pennies in your pocket or a nickel, that'll cover it. If you have a dime, you'll probably get 5 pennies or a nickel back. Doing the math, that probably means it's $1.19.05, that's with tax. Uncle Sam's gotta get his. We also have 2 juices of the day today. I have Peach Leaf and Peach Cooler, because we're on P, and P is everybody's favorite letter. So those are gonna be half off as well. Come on in and see us. We love you so much. Keep boosting strong and pray for Avery.